Why did samurai raise sunflowers and goldfish? The Edo period lasted for more than 250 years, and there were hardly any wars during this time. Such a miracle was possible thanks to the Tokugawa shogunate's many clever political measures. One of the measures were to clearly divide people by classes to keep them in their place. The samurai class was in the highest rank, but they were actually kept very poor so that they would not gain too much power and possibly start any rebellions. Especially for the low rankers of the samurai class, there was no way for them to make a living but to do side businesses. 1. Teaching reading, writing, and arithmetic to the commoners. 2. Making paper umbrellas. 3. Raising crickets. 4. Raising goldfish. 5. Growing sunflowers. 6. Painting Hanafuda cards. It's surprising that many craftworks and businesses that seem to have been handed down by craftsmen and merchants have actually been handed down by samurai.